Media is very busy tonight. Republican Senate hopeful Kari Lake also took to X tonight, speaking out on the debate. Lake wrote, "Joe Biden is clearly unfit for this job. I think it's time we bring back the president that coined the phrase, 'You're fired.'" And for continuing coverage on the presidential debate and other news, stay with News 4 Tucson on air online and on our free News 4 Tucson mobile app, available on Google Play at their store and the App Store.
Taking a live look right now.